It's better when we can all work together.
Many hands make light of work. Is it you learn by doing, and teamwork and collaboration, that's how conservation is done. We are removing common and glossy buckthorn, which are invasive non-indigenous plants in the park. This is Putnam Park State Natural Area and Scientific Area. Common and glossy buckthorn were historically introduced as landscape ornamental plants from Europe. We're working in collaboration with UWC Facilities and Grounds and CBTC and our city forester to remove the buckthorn from the park.
One of their primary impacts is the fact that they shade lower plants and reduce their ability to receive sunlight and create their own food.
It produces chemicals that suppress the growth of other native plants in the forest floor. They change the structure of the forest, the species composition of the forest.
After removal, instead of just leaving them cut, we're applying this herbicide to the open wound in the buckthorn with the hopes that it will reduce its chances of growing back in the future.
Putnam Park is, you know, part of our community. By doing this, we're keeping the things that should be here, here. Seeing that this isn't just a once and done type of a project, you know, that this has, you know, a long enduring benefit, both to the park, to the university, and to the community at large. There's a lot of people that use this area, you know, just as trail users or what have you. So it is impactful in that way. But it's also one of the things that the students could come back, you know, next year, the year after, you know, and kind of see how things are going. They can kind of keep tabs and see their work, you know, like that tangible difference that they've made.
Just coming out here today and seeing the sheer amount of buckthorn that is present is really eye-opening and really helps you realize how important it is to be educated about invasive species and the kinds of invasives that are in your area. And really learn about the different ways that you can help get rid of them.
We need to be a voice in the hands to help manage some of these places that have experienced biodiversity loss. So if there's little bits that we can do to reduce the impact of invasive species, your habitat fragmentation, climate change, overexploitation of species, we're all doing our little part.